Hi everyone, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts. I'm back where we left off and I'm very excited to continue. Please do make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And we're just going to continue with our journey. So I've got that gummy piece. I can give it to Sid. And he will install it. Alrighty. I just want to check, do I have any more mail cards? Hey, I did. Cool. Alright, I had one more. And then... okay, cool. I can... nothing. Cool. Alrighty. And I guess I could buy a few more high potions. Can never go wrong with a couple of those. Lovely. Now let's go speak to Sid. You found it? All right, I'll go fix up your ship. All set. You can get going anytime. Kid, I gotta say, I wish you didn't have to face all this danger. Thank you. It do suck. Okie schmokie. There's a new warp hole near Traverse Town. I wonder where it leads. Some weird power is emanating from the worlds. Might be worth revisiting some places again. Is anything new here? Or have I done all the cups? Got the white one now. Ooh, Violetta. Oh, so I can change this to Oathkeeper. Whoa, that's so pretty. Lovely. Cool. All upgraded. Oh, yeah. Alrighty. May as well save. And then let's fly off. So it told me about the warp hole I can go to. that the new one? Did we warp because it was from Traverse Town? First district. I can go back out. So is that the new one? That's that. So yeah, this has to be it. Do my cut. Beautiful. Where's Belle? Still in the castle. Against her will? No, I think she stayed for a reason. The other princesses are inside as well.
I wonder why.
Let's go ask them. You may need my strength. I'll go with you. Cool. Stick with them for now just because I do remember missing a Trinity thing. Save. Let's do another one of these. Rising Falls. Beautiful. Alright, let's go. Life G. Where does this take us? Cool. Go save the princesses. Trinity. See, good thing I didn't change it yet to beast. Wolfler. Alrighty. Crystal gates. Okay, we're back. See, there's just big boys everywhere. Okay, you know what? Let's go. Okay. Beautiful. Come on. Oh, there you are. Of course, the last enemy I fall off. Oh my god. Let me back up. The very final one, and I fall off. That's my lot. My lot in life. Now there's equal amounts of them. Oh my god! Stop getting your health back! Oh, don't you make me fall off the edge. I'm gonna be so annoyed. Oh, okay. Alright, finally. Let us. No response. Okay, I've already done that. But let us click this. Oh my goodness. Naughtiness abound. Thank you. So nervous about falling off the edge.
This should help.
Okay. I can do now that I've got Goofy and Donald. Bonk. Yay! We'll fly. Big boy down. This should help. There's more. Oh, I'm stuck. Go. No, 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 no. Okay. I don't like when you make me stuck with nesties. Please. Enough there. Yay. Okay. So I guess I go back around. Go, Simba. Oh my gosh. The other side. Oh, poo poo. Okay. So it does have to be this one. Here we go.
The princesses.
All right, let me save.
We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. Where's Ansem? Gone. When the keyhole appeared, darkness poured out of it. It swallowed Ansem and he disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness hasn't stopped. We're working together to hold it back. I cannot forget the look on his face. As the darkness engulfed him, he was smiling. Sora, please hurry. Darkness is pouring from the keyhole.
It's all we can do just to hold back the darkness. I don't know how long we can manage even that.
All right, I'm on my way.
We're counting on you, Keyblade Master. In the meantime, we'll do what we can.
Okay. Where's Belle? Dark matter. Goofy.
Goofy.
Beautiful. Oh my god. Damn, he can turn on a dime. I wonder if there's ever an end to these enemies. There we go. All right. What is that? Struggling to see. Sanity, right? Hello.
Fire.
Here we go. Got him. All right. Omega Arts.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
Sora, you did it.
Oh, hi. What are you guys doing here?
We came in Sid's ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again.
It's in worse shape than I feared. It used to be so peaceful.
Don't worry. If we defeat Ansem, all should be restored, including your island.
Really?
But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. Then I'll visit you guys with the gummy ship.
It's not that simple.
Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. The Heartless destroyed those walls, but if the worlds returned, so will the walls.
Which means gummy ships will be useless.
So you're saying we'll never...
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hurry! Come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Thank you.
Thought it wasn't gonna work. I don't know why, I just had a feeling.
Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken.
But I can feel a powerful darkness growing somewhere far away.
It's the heart of the darkness. It must be where Ansem went.
Then we'll take the gummy ship and deal with both Ansem and the Heartless.
A worthy answer, Keyblade Master. We offer this power to aid your battle.
Obtained the power of fire. Beautiful, Faraga.
Sora, your courage can bring back our worlds.
Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Kairi will be back on the island. Most certainly, and you should be too. I can't go home till I find Riku and the king. Can't believe we played a part in opening the keyhole. To think we had such a power, simply unimaginable. Maleficent used to live in our world. She used her great powers to control the darkness, but eventually it came to control her. The darkness still lingers, so we'll stay as well. Otherwise, this world will be destroyed too. We'll do all we can. Please don't tell Aladdin about all this. He will worry to death if you do. I will tell him about it once I return to Agrabah. The darkness took my home. I don't know where to go now. I hope my loved ones are safe somewhere. I'll do whatever I can to keep this world from being taken too. Okay. So, where did Ansel go? How do we follow him? Okay. Set back down. Sora, you should read this.
Read what?
It's the rest of Ansem's report. Maleficent must have collected it.
Ooh. Okay, I shall.
Ansem disappeared when this world fell to the darkness. It was believed he died defending people from the Heartless, but Ansem was the one who brought them here. Ansem waits in darkness, but there's a little light to protect you, Sora.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay. So...
Beast, did you find Belle? Oh, here she is.
Oh, Belle.
Oh, there you are. Hi.
This is for you. Use it to face the darkness as the beast has.
Divine Rose.
So many books, but not one on how to banish the darkness. Maybe it's hopeless.
Damn.
Ansem desires the darkness. He thinks it's all the source of power. The source of all power. What nonsense. Darkness may shroud light, but it can never extinguish it.
Alright, let's save. And... Ooh. Okay, better strength. point of this. I don't understand. Okay, so let's head to the family ship. End of the world. There's a tournament being held at the Colosseum. The competition's a lot tougher now, so be careful. All right, well then let's head to the Colosseum. There's another fight we can do. You know the rules, right? Ooh, Hades Cup and ? Okay, so do I do Hades Cup first? Enter together. 49th? Oh damn, got Hades Cup. Just one boy. Oh, Yuffie.
Just give up, it'll be easier.
I've already fought you and Leon.
It's
Ha, we bullied her.
Nothing to it.
Genji shield. Cool. Beautiful. I don't know how to outrun that. Alright, Behemoth.
Take this! Here!
Oh. Give me your leg. There we go.
This is it! Take that! This is it! This should help.
Oh. Okay.
This is it. Take that. This is it.
Oh, almost. Woohoo! Heartless Hunter. You did nothing, you were dead at the end. Tame Power of Ice, Blizzaga. Beautiful. So I've got Faraga, Blizzaga, Kyuraga. Killing it. Oh boy, it's gonna be long. Why was Donald just flying? Thank you. Beautiful. Good job, guys. Oh boy. What is that? Whatever it is, getting it. Ooh. Hey, it's a chameleon! Nothing to it. Everybody fly. Beautiful. Now I can focus on you.
Heal.
Alrighty, y'all. I'll probably come back to this in another time. But yeah, I really hope you're all enjoying. Please do make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I will be continuing this on with you all in the next one. So I'll see you then. Bye!